white.
I'm male.
I am middle class. I was brought up in a loving family.
I was shown, not told, how to follow Jesus.
I'm educated.
I'm richer than over 99% of the world's population. I'm a follower of Jesus Christ.
I'm healthy.
I am privileged.
And the chances are, if you're watching this, you're privileged as well.
And we are commanded in Isaiah chapter 1, verse 17, to learn to do good, to seek justice, and to help the oppressed.